Let's get ready to rumble. What is up, Bulldog Nation? It's your boy Sean Boydeker, and today I'm going over top five green flags in women. If that's interesting, let's have it do it. So number one, which is she has a job. She has a job, and not like OnlyFans or her parents keeping her alive, basically. No. She actually has like an actual job that she goes to during the week, you know, actually gets paid for it. You want a girl that, you know, can basically hold her own. You know, she doesn't, you know, you should get a girl that, you know, that should not, you know, that she shouldn't have to rely on you to, you know, pay the bills and, you know, get her things. Just because she has a job, she'll be able to not only help you, but also get things for you, her, and whatever comes. You know what I'm talking about. Number two, which is she's just makes it easy. Number two, she just makes it easy. She's easy to talk to. She's, you know, she's easy to get along with. And those are the types of girls that you want. You don't want those girls that are stuck up or, you know, they're always trying to start a fight with you. No, that's just that. Me personally, you know, a girl that always tries to, you know, start a fight or, you know, doesn't really care or, you know, makes your life a living HE double hockey sticks, basically. Yeah, those are the girls you don't want. You want the girls that just make it easy. Just make it easy, you know. You want to find a girl that, you know, you can get along with, that, you know, that you associate with good, that you guys get along. Just, you want to find a girl that makes your life easy. You don't want a girl that makes your life difficult. I've been there. Trust me. Does not end well. Number three, which is she enjoys taking care of you. Number three, she enjoys taking care of you. You want to find a girl that enjoys taking care of you. Like, you know, if you're sick, you know, you don't want to have a girl that, you know, basically doesn't give a crap about you, basically. You want to find a girl that, you know, if you're sick, you know, she's actually willing and loving, I guess, to take care of you and to support you in whatever you're doing, or if you're sick, willing to take care of you. And you just don't want a girl, you don't want a girl that, you know, is like acting like she wants to take care of you, even though deep down she doesn't. You want to find a girl that actually enjoys taking care of you, and likewise, you enjoy taking care of her. Goes both ways. Number four, which is she goes with the flow. I like these types of girls where, you know, if I want to go somewhere, you know, they'll just come with me, you know, no questions asked. They'll just come with me, you know, they'll do whatever I want to do, and vice versa. You know, I'll ask them, hey, you know, you want to do something, and I'll just go with the flow. You want to have that equal balance. You know, you don't want to be the controlled freak and be like, hey, you know, you don't want to have a girl that's, you know, yes, you want to have a girl that, you know, goes with the flow, you know, but you also don't want a girl that basically kisses your butt. So you got to find like that happy medium, but you want to find a girl that goes with the flow, you know, doesn't really get mad about everything. Doesn't complain a lot. Basically just goes with the flow, you know, goes throughout life. The way it should go, and not worrying about and not complaining about every little thing that comes down her road, down her path. And number five, she digs deeper and makes an effort. Yes, number five, she digs deeper and makes an effort. Let me explain. What I mean by that is she digs deeper into the conversation, and she makes an effort to, you know, basically makes an effort to get into the conversation. Like, let's say she asks, like, what school did you go to, or what college did you go to? And you say, you know, I went to BU in Boston. Oh, you know, she's not going to say, oh, cool. You know, you don't want a girl like that. You know, you want to find a girl that, you know, digs deeper and be like, oh, you know, hey, you know, that's cool. You know, why'd you decide to, you know, go to BU? Or why did you, what made you go to BU? You know, kind of dig deeper into, you know, the conversation, and dig deeper into the conversation. And she actually makes an effort to listen, and, you know, she makes an effort into the conversation. And that should also go vice versa. Same thing with us. You know, if we're talking to a girl, you know, we should dig deeper into the conversation. You know, ask her the same question. Hey, you know, why'd you go to, what made you get into advertising? And she says, okay, cool. It's like, what? Or, if you want to dig deeper and be like, okay, you know, what made you start advertising? And then she'd go, oh, you know, I saw what made me get into advertising was blah, 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 blah. And she digs deeper into the conversation. It's all about conversation and digging deeper into each other's conversations, and obviously making an effort to listen and making an effort to listen. And yeah, that's going to wrap up today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to drop a big fat like on this video. Helps me, helps the channel. You know the drill. And if you are new, welcome. My name is Sean Bullock. I am so blessed and grateful that you are part of the Sean Bullock family. Hit that subscribe button if you are new. And if you haven't already, go hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload, because I post every Monday, every Thursday. You don't want to miss them because they're absolute bangers, or trying to make them as bangers as possible. If you guys haven't already, go check out on all my social media. That'll be all in the description below. If you guys have any comments, concerns about me or the channel, or any other video ideas that I should do in the near future, let me know down in the comment section below. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment, post notification bell, description. Post every Monday, every Thursday. Yeah, that's about it. Till next time, guys, as always, stay resilient, stay positive, make your pain inspiration. Till next time, it's your boy, Sean Boy, to care. Peace.